go. Jamie Alexander fighting to get on top of that gear. John Tanfield in the back straight. The sensation of pursuing this man so close to the world record and the national record in the individual pursuit. What can he do in the kilometre time trial? There, 8 and 30 seconds of box. This is two riders, so some work to do over the course of the back end of the run. 7th fast attempt for Jamie Alexander, 27th for Tanfield. Alexander is up to 6th, so for 7.5 damage on Tanfield. And then Joe Truman, they're going to come around to their start position to get the bell this time. This 7.13 for Alexander and Tanfield. Tanfield again. Oh, I don't think getting good on the time is not a lot of work to do. Tanfield swings it back now. 11th to Jamie Alexander, just starting to tie up a little bit over the course of this final lap. Tanfield comes through to finish 8th and 13th.